What's going on? This is Maverick Sabre, and you're tuned in listening to Six Tones Radio.
Classic hits and today's biggest tunes. Six Tones Radio.
ASV Festival 2012, and I'm with the main man, Maverick Sabre. How are you doing, man?
How are you keeping, buddy? All right?
Yeah, your name's Michael Stafford.
It is,
so it's the most appropriate name for this festival at this part, anyway.
Exactly, that's it, yeah.
How does it compare to last year?
You know what, V-Fest always stood out to me last year as one of the best festivals we did, especially because at the time I had only really had one or two singles out. So to come back this year and play to even a more massive amount of people and the audience have come out was, it's a very humbling experience.
Wasn't it? Yeah, of course, you were only 21 last year.
Just
turned 22
this year. Next year. Not much older, we're 23 next year.
Next year I'll be saying 23, yeah.
Yeah.
So, you've seen a lot of things at V-Festival. We've just asked a couple of questions for other people, but a couple of things we noticed, sunglasses, right? A lot of celebrities wear sunglasses indoors. Would you say that's appropriate?
For me, it's not. I look like a Wally with sunglasses on, outdoors or indoors. Even in the sun, I look like a Wally with sunglasses on, so I normally leave them, but each to their own, you know what I mean? If they can, I have to commend people who I see in dark clubs who wear sunglasses. I think if you can walk around, you can see the steps, do you know what I mean? I don't know what you're drinking in there, do you know what I mean? But yeah, so...
Each to their own. You've done some collabs and duets before. Is there anything else you've got in the pipeline or anything you'd like to do?
Yeah, you know what, I've got this really interesting project which I'm going to annoy you because I can't really speak about it, but it's an adaption of an old book that has been brought into kind of a musical adaption of it, which I've got asked to be part of, which was a great experience and to record something out of my comfort zone, which was quite nice. I've got a single singing on the course of a single coming out with a rapper called K Cope from West London, who recently signed to Rock Nation, who's also signed to Sony on this side of the water as well. That's coming out in September. But apart from that, I'm just touring really. I'm touring by myself, and hopefully when the touring finishes, get back and start recording the second album.
Yeah, what's the single called?
The K Cope single is called Turn Back. I think that's what they finally named it as, Turn Back, yeah.
So what's next for you? You're going on tour again, you're writing, recording all the time. What do you do in downtime?
You know what, I just love music, innit, you know, and I find it hard to really do anything else. So on my downtime I try and catch acts that I miss at festivals, you know, or write, or just like jam with my band, you know, or just listen to new music. I'm a big record collecting fiend, you know, so on my downtime I try and discover new music and see what inspires me and then take that into creating, you know.
Brilliant, so thank you very much for that.
Thank you very much.